It's a good day here on the Rhode Show. It's time now for the Rhody Roundup. We are chatting about some of the headlines making the rounds this week. Let's meet our panel this morning, former Big Brother winner Derrick Levasseur, Amy Pontes from Late Rock 105, and local filmmaker Tom Denucci. Good morning, everybody.
Good morning.
Nice to have you guys here today. First time, we're going to start off with you on this just because big news this week with the news of The Discovery, starring Robert Redford, Rooney Mara, and Jason Segel, set to film here in Rhode Island. What do you guys think is a good filming location for all of this stuff in the state? And it really is a great thing for the state that these movies are coming here.
Yeah, it's awesome for everybody. It's great for all filmmakers because it just kind of puts us on the map even more. And as far as great locations, I mean, that's a tough one. We have so many great spots here in Rhode Island, everything from, you know, you've got the beaches, and then you can get in your car and drive 25 minutes, and you can be right in the middle of downtown Providence. You've got your rural areas like Coventry, Rhode Island, and I mean, you know, even great places like Woonsocket,
yes,
and Pawtucket. Sometimes you need that.
I'm a little biased. CF? I think you should film in Central Falls.
CF,
sure,
all the way.
Just saying. Sure.
But sometimes you want that for your backdrop. Sometimes you need a little urban kind of look. So we got everything here in Rhode Island.
And also, quickly, just because obviously we've had other movies shot here in Rhode Island, there's been other stars come to Rhode Island, but having a guy the caliber of Robert Redford coming is a whole other ballgame.
Yeah. It's incredible. You know, like if there was a Mount Rushmore of living actors that are like wildly famous, he's one of them.
Sure.
Yeah, it's pretty amazing.
I think some of the nicest places, like you said, the beaches and stuff, like the old things, like the old Rocky Point, like all those places, like that Enchanted Forest place with
sure.
the Humpty Dumpty guys, he's still there. Like, I think that going into those little areas that we haven't seen in a long time
right.
might be cool.
Yeah.
I'm on the inner city stuff, Central Falls, Woonsocket, Pawtucket, you know, give some exposure to those cities that
and
don't
it really,
normally get it.
It really does a lot of great stuff for those
it
cities
really
when they do
it
get
really
features.
Does.
All right, next up, also happening this week, March Madness. So we want to know, do you guys follow basketball? Do you guys follow March Madness? Are you involved in a bracket? Is any of this stuff close to you?
I don't follow it throughout the year, but instantly I become an expert in March Madness. Because now I know all the teams. And, you know, it's fun to do with your buddies. You get together, and whether you know the teams or not, you might be picking based on colors.
Right.
But it's fun. I enjoy it.
Sure.
I'm going to be doing it for
yeah.
sure.
Amy?
Yeah, I mean, the slam dunking and everything. And, no, I can't. Is Tom Brady on the team? I don't know.
I
get
in my
into
bracket.
It.
Yes.
No, you know what? I do.
No, you want me because I don't know any more than she does.
I like the drink specials at the bars. Does that count?
There's does count.
Some sort of,
another
like,
one
yeah,
of that.
App. Stuff. Yeah.
Sure.
So that counts?
That? Absolutely.
Okay.
I just like to say the word bracket. We don't get to say that word all year long,
that's
and then
true.
March comes, we say bracket 1,000 times.
Do you get sick of people asking you, who's in your bracket?
Look, oh, my bracket's
no.
busted, man.
Yeah.
My bracket's
I do
busted.
If I'm losing.
The shot.
If you're
busted.
Losing,
I'm
you
losing.
Like,
I'm not in a bracket.
Right.
Yeah. I'm
yes.
just watching.
We're in the bracket together.
Yes. Go PC, right?
Yeah, absolutely.
Isn't that good?
Yes, absolutely.
PC.
Next up, this is a great one. If you have mementos that you've hung on to, things that you've hung on to from a bad breakup, you can now donate all of these to the Museum of Broken Relationships, expected to open in May. So, are you someone who hangs on to things an ex-girlfriend gave you, an ex-boyfriend gave you? Do you hang on to them, or once they're gone, it's out the window?
There was once a shirt that I had on that you hugged me in. And
well, of course.
Don't get rid of that.
Of course.
No, I would say burn everything for
burn
a
it,
relationship,
right? Get the gas.
Yeah.
Okay.
Throw that cigarette, burn it up. No.
I'll have to say, like, I still have a tape, and I'm local, so, like, I can't say names because
sure.
he'll be like, wait, you dunked me. it was a mixtape, and REO Speedwagon's Can't Fight This Feeling was
yeah.
on it.
Oh,
we were, like, 15, and it was the most special thing, so I'm never going to let that go.
And you still have it?
Yes.
Have
a
you?
Tape.
That guy's crying right now.
No.
Have you ever
right
put
now,
it in a cassette
sure.
player and played
like,
it
since
over?
Then?
Since then?
No.
I'm not buying it.
It hurts too much.
Sometimes this stuff is nice, though, Will, and you want to keep it.
Sure.
It's
yeah.
like a spoil of war.
Right.
You know?
It is.
It's like,
right.
Oh,
or some
one
of the stuff
other.
That, like,
yeah, get some cash
you know, you could get more on eBay, like, years later.
Right.
Yeah, absolutely.
There's some of that stuff coming up. Yeah.
Wouldn't you like to go to the museum and see what people have been given
yes.
and passed on?
The Heartbreak
yes.
Hotel.
Yes.
That's
yeah.
what they should
fun.
Change the name to.
There would be like notes that were crinkly from tears, dried up, right? Like
I just
that
get depressed. I really would. I don't know if I could.
Are you sentimental when it comes to some of those
no,
things?
No, but just seeing that people's hearts were crushed based on the things that they've been looking at, I don't know if I'd want to see that.
Right.
I have a couple drinks
maybe.
Right,
you, all right, yeah, we can do the drink
we'll
specials
together.
And then go, okay.
Okay.
Yeah, I wonder if they serve liquor at this place.
Oh, they should.
You may need it.
And straws. Yeah, absolutely.
All right, guys, thanks so much for being here. As always, great catching up with our Rhody Roundup panel. Thanks for joining us.